We are now going to talk about the arc of life. Yes, the curve in the neck is called the arc of life. It's supposed to be gently curved. Now, if there's a trauma where you have this 12 to 15 pound head thrown forward, you're going to be missing the curve of the neck. Now, is the body smart or stupid? Say smart.
Smart.
Okay, it's smart. Okay, so if that head's forward, for every 1 inch, the pressure doubles. So these muscles are going to be tight. How many people relax a tight muscle? Too freaking many, okay? What we got to do is find out why these muscles are tight and restore the curve in the neck. Carpal tunnel syndrome, headaches, everything come from that neck area. Make sure that you have an objective finding where someone can take an x-ray. A corrective chiropractor taking an x-ray, because only a corrective chiropractor is going to be able to fix the x-ray. If you get an x-ray from another healthcare professional who thinks that drugging this is appropriate, that's wrong approach. That's a wrong approach. You don't want to drug symptoms. You want to fix the reason the symptoms are given. God bless you.